the folder is created. Assalamu alaikum. Referenced to this video, in previous days it was very easy to download the zip file of the driver, but nowadays there are only EXE files available. So how to get it? Let's get started. We are on the Intel's website. Go to support, download center, type Intel RST VMD, press enter. There are multiple things. I have reviewed it all and I have found two drivers. The first one is for 10th and 11th generation platforms. Its version is 18. And the second one is for 11th, 12th and 13th generation platforms. Its version is 19. So which version will we go for? I will define you later. Click download the file. I accept. Download is complete. This is the file. Press Windows key. Type PowerShell. Run as administrator. Click Yes. Click the folder's location bar. Copy its path. Control C. Now on the PowerShell, type CD space and paste the path. Control V. Now go to the file and copy the file name. Control C and on the PowerShell type the syntax ./, paste the file name. Control V space -, extract drivers space. Now you have to type the folder name. You can type any name. I am typing Intel RST. Press enter and you can see in the downloads folder a subfolder is created. PowerShell work is done. Type exit to close it. Let's see what is inside the folder. Production, Windows 10. There is only Windows 10 folder, but do not worry. It is supported to Windows 11 family as well. In fact, both versions of 18 and 19 are supported to Windows 10 and 11. As you can see, 15063 drivers VMD. This is the folder that we require. Now, this is my way to do the things. I am copying it. And renaming it to remember what it is, copying its version number and rename the folder. IA store vd.inf. It is the main file. File type setup information. File size 28 KB. Now copy the folder and paste it to the root of the bootable drive for the Windows installation and you are good to go. In the last, which version will we go for? Either it is 18 or 19. So it depends on the manufacturer's recommendations and the OS operating system. Manufacturer means Intel, Dell, HP, Lenovo and so on. I have seen a case where a manufacturer recommends 18 version for Windows 10 and 19 version for Windows 11 for the same hardware. So it depends. Till today, I use 19 version for the 11th generation platforms for Windows 11 and it is working excellent. Allah Hafiz.